Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Late Night with Richie 1943. Today is Friday, December 31st, 1943. This year, everyone is going wild for the winners of the World Series, the winners, the New York Yankees. Everyone give a round of applause to the Yankees. They beat the St. Louis Cardinals. They won with a score of 4 points. Cardinals sadly lost 1 point. And now, we have the number one song of the day, coming in on A Wing and a Prayer. This song is by Jimmy McHugh and Harold Addison. Here we have a guest, Jimmy McHugh, to sing his number one song, coming in on A Wing and a Prayer. Hello.
Bombers as soon as possible before they bomb our city. All because of those bombers, many civilians have been murdered. This is terrible.
Well, is there another plane?
Well, there is a new plane that Germans are testing out. It is the ME-262 fighter plane. It will protect us, our motherland, and it is propelled by two jet engines on the right and left wing, on the bottom, located right here and here.
Well, what kind of technology?
This plane, for instance, it doesn't use propeller. It uses the jet engines I was talking about. The new, and the plane, the ME-262, we will win the war with this kind of plane.
How is it better than your other plane, the ME-109?
This plane flies at a maximum of 800 kilometers per hour. My other plane, the ME-109, only flies up to 640 kilometers per hour.
Your model?
Yes. Here it is. Well, the plane. And you can see, it only uses a propeller, so.
Okay. Much faster than
the flood. It can move 150 kilometers faster than our other plane.
That's a lot faster.
Oh, yeah. We can get to the B-17s faster and shoot them down before they bomb our cities. The development of this revolutionary plane will help us ensure that Germany will win this great war.
We are honored to have you on our show. Thank you very much for coming. Oh, and your jacket. It's the United States.
Oh, yeah, that's because I'm actually undercover, and I took this jacket off. I stole it from an American that we've captured, and now we can. I look like an American fire pilot instead of a German fire pilot.
Okay.
And I can.
Well, thank you for coming on the show.
I'm honored to be here right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And now for our last interview for today, we have a Jewish person, David Greenberg.
Hello.
Hello. Good evening.
I was rescued from the concentration camps by the resistance team. The story behind these camps is this. The first ones were in Germany, used to hold political parties. Then as Hitler thought of these problems, he believed that all these problems were caused by Jews and people with disabilities. During the war, Germany maintained the camps in their territories. They were killed by mistreatment, disease, starvation, executed by unfit labor, and killed by a gas called Zyklon B when they were told to go take a shower. It was used to kill almost instantly. They would use babies and adults. It didn't matter to them. It was just terrifying.
That is horrible. At least you were rescued from those resistance teams.
I'm honored to be here.
I'm honored to have you here. And that concludes our show tonight. Thank you for coming on Late Night with Mr. 1943.
Woo!
See you tomorrow with our guest star, John Fitzgerald Kennedy. Thank you. And now I have our guest, FDR. FDR. FDR? FDR? Wait, are you supposed to help defend our country?
Oh no. I forgot again.
Again? No! I'm coming! Okay. Thanks for joining us on Late Night with Richie. Okay, words in. David Greenberg was captured by Franz Wagler. I'll be right back.
I got this Jewish person running down the aisle away from me. Oh, he's going to jail.
Coming in on a wing and a prayer. Coming in on a wing and a prayer. Though there's one more.